Can you hear me? Oh, yes, you can! Ladies and gentlemen, both and neither, welcome to the Indie Furcon Fursuit Dance Competition! Now, before we get going, I have had a special request. Somebody here is having their 14th birthday! So let's all wish happy birthday to Dymic. Ready? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Dymic. Happy birthday to you. Woo! All right. Now keep in mind, this is a dance competition, this is not a library. We don't want you to be quiet, we want you to make noise! So if you see somebody doing some crazy dance move out here that you know you could never do, don't be like, that was neat. Be like, woo! All right, I'm gonna turn this over to the master of ceremonies for the evening. He'll be running through the competition for you. Give it up for Seth!
This is way too hot.
This is way too hot.
Oh, man. To get things started, we're gonna introduce our lovely judges here today. Let's start from the left. What's your name?
My name is Status Ferret.
Tell us a little bit about yourself.
My name is Status Ferret.
Thank you. Let's come over here to the right side of the cool pillow.
Hi, I'm Pixar and Kenzie.
Tell them a little bit about yourself.
I've been dancing in fandom for 6 years. I'm classically trained in ballet, and because of my amazing evening hijinks over in the corner, I wouldn't be still dancing.
Winky face. And our last judge, introduce yourself.
I thought I had to use my own mic, I'm sorry. I am I am Leon, or Leon the Twerk, also Sire the Servo. I've been dancing for 11 years. I was trained in hip-hop and contemporary dance styles. With this, I do hope to teach my newly made fiancé how to dance as well, so we can actually go into ballroom dancing. So.
Sounds good to me. And as you know, as your secondary MC, I am Seth Gladiator. But I'm feeling a little batty today, so forgive me. Oh, shut up. You shut up too. Anyways, before we get started, if you don't husky your butt out the way. No Scooby snacks. All right, before we get things started, I'm gonna lead us all off with the graces of a judge showcase tonight. Would you like to say a few words?
Hi, so as I mentioned, I'm Pixar Kenzie. This showcase is a dedication to a very special wolf. This is for Dakota. Love you and I miss you.
We love you, Pig.
Oh, you're good. It just makes the dance better.
Oh, God.
Help you not to hurt anymore.
our brilliance when the world was asleep. There are things that we can have but can't keep. If they say, who cares if one more light goes out in the sky of a million stars? It flickers, flickers. Who cares when someone's time runs out? If a moment is all we are, or quicker, quicker. Who cares if one more light goes out? Well, I do.
What an outstanding performance. Everyone give it up for Pigs! Are y'all ready for our first dancer of this competition? First up, we have Skyler!
All the single berries.
Now put your paws up.
No. We're not going this route. Hey, Pandas, I need another picture.
Dig into my playlist. Judges.
Sorry, I forgot how to pull a mic off a stand. All right, cool. All right, hello again, Scooter. I absolutely love the fact that you were relishing and loving the performance. That's essentially what this is, a performance. You weren't just dancing. You had a little bit of a narrative going on there, and I actually appreciate that. Nice footwork going on. Appreciate you moving towards the your left-hand corner a bit over there so they can see some of the action too. I like how you walked around a bit. That's also good. But add more strength to your movesets. I can tell you were getting tired around halfway in because you're using a lot of moves that you're putting your weight into to, you know, transfer energy, and I can get that. So just keep doing what you're doing. Build up that strength, have that oomph in those moves, and you're doing a good job. Take care. Good job.
Yeah. Give it up, Scooter! I watched a lot of dancers come out here year after year, but there's one in particular that shined that was very invested in, and I think you enjoy this just as well. Give it up for TK! No one scratched my list. It's because I'm never in my shade.
Honestly, like, from the isolations you were doing to the use of the floor, that was fantastic. I loved it. Just the one thing that I have is you could have used a little bit more of the floor, but for what you did do, you played to your sides like you needed to, and I liked your interaction. It was very fluid and very nice work on your part. Good job. Thank you very much.
Give it up for Shay! For our next dancer, someone who I personally like very much. Unfortunately, I kind of went a little too ham at Magic the Gathering, but you know, don't laugh at me. Don't call me.
We're laughing with you. With you. Yeah, that's it.
Yay.
Anyways, I want y'all to give a round of applause for Charlie.
What?
My list is wrong. It's because I'm black, don't worry. Hey, I can make that joke. I'm dark and dark. Well, now this makes me want to cry. So let's cry together. Give it up for Star Cry! Definitely been messing with my playlist. Judges.
So I really, really enjoyed watching you. You are so much fun to watch. You utilize your floor and you utilize your audience. You had them clapping along and with you the whole time, and it was amazing. The one thing that I would give you is to know your stamina, because I could notice a little bit that you were losing a little bit of your energy at the end. And I understand you're in a very padded suit, so that is very hard. But that is the only little piece of advice I could give you, is to know your stamina. You know, go out with a bang in that. And you definitely started with one, and we'd like to see the same energy at the end. Other than that, I really enjoyed your performance.
Give it up for Star Cry! Just so I'm not crazy, did anyone else get caramels and dancing, like, feels? I felt that, I don't know if y'all was watching, I was like, oh, look at this. Just saying. For our next dancer, we have Charlie. I don't hear y'all cheering loud enough. Charlie! Thank you.
I'm gonna make you sweat. Got color around your neck, on your knees and rub the deck. Oh, there's a spot over there, so I'll drag you by the hair. Stop, scrub it, rub it.
Okay.
Careful.
Charlie. Yeah, okay. There we go. You know what? I loved the audience engagement. That was great. Especially on this side. Sorry for the children in the audience, but I thought I needed some money on this side. Anyway, discuss that later.
I'm ready.
So I loved the audience interaction. That was fabulous. Only thing I have to say is I feel like towards the end, it was like, okay, I'm ready to be, oh my gosh, I'm getting a little tired, but you hung in there. That's okay, because you have a lot going on with an outfit on and a suit, it's a lot. But for what you did do, I really appreciated the audience interaction, and I've watched you dance through the years, much improvement from what I've seen. You've really grown, you should be proud of yourself. Thank you.
Give it up for Charlie! This next one, very amazing friend, veteran dancer, one who definitely carried me, not in a ways of energy, but in a ways of power and flow. Give it up for Mike Labra Wolf. Ooh.
Yes. It was a beautiful day. It's gonna be a beautiful night. Break out the champagne, everybody get a laugh. Let's start it off sexy on the side.
You knew I was gonna say something about that, right? You pointed right at me, so you know you singled me out. So now I gotta tear you to shreds now. All right. First of all, phenomenal technique. The exchanges, the stops, the interaction, the confidence, that flavor is just, I don't even know what to say about it right now. That was phenomenal. My brain just died. I'm sorry, the performance. You did. But you did great anyway, too. Good job, Mike.
Are you sure you got this one?
Give it up for Mike the Wolf. Ooh, someone left you speechless. He danced in front of me first. Just letting you know that. I can't deal with you right now, Pix. Calm down. This is not a comedy panel. Shut up. For this next one, I feel like I have a curse. Something different. Did anyone feel that?
No.
I feel a little bit jinxed!
Performance was very, very fun, and I very much enjoyed almost being Rickrolled at the beginning. That was great.
We were Rickrolled at the beginning.
Absolutely, and that's what this is for. We're furries, we know it. So the only little piece of advice that I would give you is you are very expressive in your arms and in your upper body, which is awesome, but in your legs there's a lot of marching and a lot of stomping, and I think that's something you could definitely improve upon. So I'd say just add a little bit of footwork, and you've got a very solid routine. You did fantastic.
One thing I want to add to is I saw you were trying to play it safe in certain moves that I saw potential there, and it's like when you did the move, it's like it was half of the energy. You have so much space, you're not going to hit anyone. Just practice being more confident in yourself, more confident in your body, and how just get used to yourself so you can actually make those moves pop and be able to perform them without you having to hold yourself back. I want to see more of you. Good job. You gotta believe!
I'm really disappointed you didn't make that reference. So disappointed, to Leon. For our next dancer, we have a bunch of fruits, pineapple, apple, cherry, but my personal favorite is kiwi!
Thank you.
I think you lost the spot.
I think that's the first time I've seen someone actually drop their hair and it wasn't their weave. Okay. So, Kiwi, that was great. It was very high energy. The result, you jumped. I liked it. It was good. The one thing I can say is you have a ton of floor that you can use. It takes time to develop that. Even I'm guilty of it, of dancing in a box. It happens. But that's something you can improve upon. I think compared to where you were at prelims, much better. I saw a lot of improvement there. You have a lot of room to grow. And with dance, as you're starting out and doing it more, you grow. And I've seen a lot of evolution from prelims. You should be really proud of what you did. I didn't even notice that you lost the scarf on your ear. So that's how amazing that was. So you handled that very well. Very proud of yourself. The other thing too, your legs have a ton of potential. Don't be afraid to use them. I know in a suit like that, you might feel like you're not sure what you can do with your legs, but your legs have a ton of potential, so don't be afraid to use those. But everything else was wonderful. You should be very proud of yourself.
Yes, also, just a final bit of critique, something that, because that potential, spread that throughout your dance, because at the end when it's like, oh girl, and you just did all of your power moves in that one moment, it will draw more attention to your routine if you spread it out throughout. You just keep doing that and just space it out. Anyway, good job.
Give it up for Kiwi! Oh, your touch stuff is right here. Right here. Right here. Hey, hey, hey. Do I have any fellow bat furs out there? That is such a low number. Let me at least scream, screech something. Oh! Shut up!
Good help is so hard to find.
Shut up. I just want to let us know, as fellow bats, one of the few things that we dislike the most is light. So let me introduce you to something that can cleanse that. Introducing Bright!
That was bad.
Bright, I adore you. Your character shines straight through with your dancing. You are so adorable. And I absolutely loved watching you. You are so fun to watch. The only thing that I would give you is you started on the floor and you ended on the floor, which was awesome. But I want to see more of that level. You know, sell your floor, because the floor is not in just on one level. It's in heights. And that's the only thing I would encourage you to do. Other than that, keep it up. You are doing phenomenal.
Give it up for Bright! So I got some mildly bad news. This is the halfway point. You still got more? I don't want to hear that.
What?
No, I don't want to hear this from you. So as we're taking a small little break, rewind, are you guys enjoying the dance camp so far? Y'all can do better. Are you enjoying the dance camp so far? Thank you. You know, I do my best. No.
What?
No.
No. You said to be nice.
No.
Yes. Your turn, bust a move. I think you forgot how.
If I put. If I wasn't in such a tight bat suit that will rip on my very first heavy hardcore, yeah! Okay. I don't think so. It would cost more to do this than more to show that I can, I don't know, split or something. I didn't sign up for a showcase. Hello, excuse me, MC. Hello, Seth is at home. Bad here. This is the trade-off. Speaking of trading off, are y'all ready for the next dancer? Introducing Coda.
Do I have your attention? 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 Do I have your attention?
Do I have your
attention?
Is you taking notes?
3, 2, 1.
We about to go off. Let me speak to go blah, blah, blah. Everybody turn up, up, up. It's about to go down, down, down. Make the whole room spin, spin, spin. Turn the bass up loud, loud, loud. We about to go in. I was chilling in the club, looking cute all by myself. I saw my ex looking a mess, impressed up on somebody else. So I strutted up to the dance floor and I took off my earrings. I did a kick into his feet and showed him what he was missing.
Do I have your attention?
Talk to the left hand, talk to the left hand, cause you ain't right. I'm so fierce and I'm feeling myself tonight. You're staring, tell my haters I can't see them. And tell your new boyfriend to stay out of my DMs. You heard me, stay out of my DMs. You gonna ask me, stay out of my DMs. Stay out of my DMs, my DMs, my DMs. Tell your new boyfriend to stay out of my DMs. Okay, don't stop, 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 don't stop.
Do I have your attention?
Okay,
don't
stop.
I'm listening. Judges?
Oh. I would say that is so, I can't use the word here, but you know what I'm saying, auntie, you know what I'm saying? It was so auntie, and I felt it. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful energy dispersal. I'm just sitting here, it's like, yes, I have that confidence. Work it out, work it out, work it out. Wonderful, wonderful musicality, of course. Your technique was phenomenal. A lot of the movements you had to work around your head, which I feel like you practiced that. You probably whacked yourself quite a few times. It's easier to do that out of suit, but the fact that you were able to achieve this type of this Vogue house style wacky, all that stuff. I'll just like, this is good to see. This is nice diversity in the dances tonight. You did phenomenal. Nice seeing you for the first time. Good job.
Give it up for Cola. I can 100% say it all had our attention. More ways than one. Damn. For our next dancer, I'm feeling positively sprinting. Give it up for Dapper!
To do a calypso and land it correctly. And if you study dance, you know what a calypso is. Yep.
The lemonade. Same.
So, honestly, I... okay. On it, Dapper, I, the technique for me, it's the technique for me. Literally, like, honestly, as someone who studied dance personally, that it was literally the smoothest technique I have ever seen in a fursuit.
That control,
like, it was very fluid. I understood what you were doing. And like I said, it is the first time I have seen a fursuiter do a calypso correctly and land it smoothly. Way to go.
Give it up for Dapper! Doing a nice Ruto?
Naruto!
By the way, Pig, just note, when you say clips all about the lemonades, so I got a little thirsty.
No! It's a star in the galaxy.
How'd you do your job? I'll be fine.
Okay. Hush. Coming up next, we have Merc.
Side to side, side to side.
sorry, the mic, this is a really brand new stand. Anywho, hello, Kiki. Oh, Mark, my bad, I'm looking at the thing.
Strike one.
Hey, it's better strikes than what you got, but no, it's...
I can't even say the black joke.
You love, you, I can tell you love the song choices and that you really wanted to do those because they were mixed in the way that you wanted it. You knew what you were doing, you moved with purpose. What I would like to see is more power in your moves. It was like you're swimming through them. At first, it was kind of like sharp, and you start losing that over time, especially after getting up off the floor, which is just, it changes the gravity of everything, switches up once you're on the ground. Floor work, expand a bit more, work on levels a bit more, and again, levels, power, and space utilization is what you would need to boost your dance. Outside of that, it was really nice seeing you, and it was very entertaining. Give it up for Mark!
This next one, I can't think about cars like Splinter Twin. How many Magic the Gathering fans is out there?
Don't murder me, guys.
So the one combo I can think of is Splinter Twins and Kiki! I knew that would make the Magic fans happy. So it's on you, homeschooler.
Thanks, no pressure at all. Kiki, you are incredible. To say the absolute least, you are incredible. Something that I made a mental note of immediately is there is no part of you that was still that entire time. Everything was moving, and that is so hard to do.
This is why we allow infinite combos.
Something that I especially like that you did was there was power and there was meaning behind every single move that you make, and I say, you know, dig deep into that and build on that even more than you already have. Honestly, I don't have any negative critiques. You were phenomenal.
Do you practice in your suit, by the way? Do you practice in your suit, by the way, Kiki? Do you practice in your suit? I can definitely see that. What I would recommend for everyone else that's looking into getting into dance with your suit. Because then you'll know the limitations, you'll know if something will fly off, you'll know if something's slippery, you'll know all of that stuff, because that control right there is really difficult to do, especially with the stops and from sliding around. Wonderful, phenomenal, had to add that. Good job.
Give it up for Kiki! I don't know about you, but I'm getting hot. Jesus Christ. I'm just removing my hands. Is that funny?
Now it is.
Now it is. I get it. I gave you a bingo square? Fine, whatever. You owe me one. Now give it up for our next dancer, Kyo!
Dancing. You are so expressive with it, and I love it. Something that I picked up on is that you kind of sway a lot when you dance, kind of going back and forth a lot, and I'd say, you know, add levels to that, add a little bit, you know, maybe go one way or go the other way. And one thing that I want to say is the audience was with you the whole time. Build on that, because that you could sell that so much. They were ready and with you, so dig deeper into that. But overall, you did phenomenal. I really enjoyed watching you.
Give it up for Kyo! This next dancer has smooth moves, make the clouds part, and make the eyes clear with his movements. Don't you... Give it up for Beta Monkey!
Strawberry.
Beta monkey. I remember so many years ago, back in the days of old, you are virtually unrecognizable as a dancer to me, and not in a bad way. Your confidence, I can tell that you love this track, and you're just like, I just wanna show off. This is my floor. I wanna make sure I show it some love and show love to every corner of the universe in this room, because they need loving too, not just this, not just us. So wonderful job. Your transitions were just full stop perfect. Doggone near just like perfection right there. Keep doing what you're doing. I want to see more of this. And the suit fits you, by the way. And you know how to use it. Good job. Give it up for Peter.
Love you, baby.
Show off. So, not to bring the bear bad news, but we only have three more dancers. Shock face. I heard that pick. Give it up for the one and only Cassidy!
The biggest thing I have to say, there was a lot of repetition, a lot of the same movement, repetitive. If you can switch that up and add some more variety, that would be really amazing to develop the performance. I'd love to see a lot more use of the floor, because it's big. I mean, you have a lot to use, and I'm also guilty of it myself as a dancer of not using the whole floor. And I think that's kind of hard when you can't really see very well. It's limiting, I get it. But I would love to see a lot more variation in the movements, a lot more use of the floor, and yes, a little more variety.
I mean, throw that body a bit harder. You know what you got, and you just like, don't limit yourself.
Thank you.
Give it up for Cassidy. You know I'm an otter at heart, even though this bed's like a lie. Every time I hear that song, I just hear the word Roomba. Does anyone else know that? Roomba, let me be your Roomba. That's all I hear.
Oh, that's true.
Yeah, that is true.
I get it now. I'm sorry.
Really? Oh my God. Speaking of busy, our next dancer is about to get busy. Give it up for Vin Puck. We'll be right back.
You know, I almost didn't recognize you with this suit. I almost didn't recognize you with this suit. Because I'm like, who is this person? Who is this? But all I can say is, from day one till now, your improvement is phenomenal. Your control, your transitions, your sweeps. Like, when you spun around, I'm like, no, it's gonna stop, and all of a sudden the body's gonna still be moving. But it's like, freeze, I'm like, I can't even do that. But wonderful use of the space. Yeah, someone has a bingo card in here, I know. Your levels, because I didn't expect that transition to like the smoother part, and I'm like, you went back to the sharp stuff, and you went over there, and I'm just like, this is fantastic. You have improved, keep it coming. You are vastly entertaining, and you did not disappoint. Good job. Give it up for Ben Paul.
Sad face, our very last dancer. Why are you making sad noises? Get hype in here. I say it's our last dancer. Anyone feel hungry? I know they made this joke 1,001 times, but I have to keep making this. No, breakfast is 24 hours, baby, when you got McMuffin.
Cellblock Tango.
Yes.
For non-Broadway.
That's why we had you go last, because it fits theme.
It was awesome. You are so sassy, and your character shines right through with your moves, and I loved that. And something that I really, really liked is that you kind of use different styles and techniques in your dances, and I really feel like you could build on that. You have such a gift for that, and I really feel like use those different styles more. That was so much fun to watch. Thank you for bringing that here. That was awesome.
Give it up for McMuffin!
Never
mind. As much as I would love to dance for you, do you really want me to put holes in this suit?
Yes!
This is money. Okay, fine. Not a real dance, but maybe just a little something. Something? Is that fine? But they tell us the story, is that fine? But I have one request, just one. Hey, Starcry.
Yes!
Come here.
Yes! Be careful getting down, please.
You want to come over here? You want to come
over here? Go another way. Here you go. Go that way.
Come here. They need to tell off the scores anyway. Just, you know, slide down a little bit.
A little shuffle.
Just a little bit. Just a little bit shuffle. Yes, you. Come on. I don't know.
Star Cry, so nice you got to see your dance twice.
Oh!
Oh my!
What if I told you for us to kill a little bit of time? Just a little bit of time. I would like to perform your song, You and Me. Would that be okay with you? Ooh, I gotta put on my bat. Hold up.
Put a hole in the drum.
Also, while he's doing that, I'm gonna say, I happen to lose my brooch and bonnet. It's kind of like a black thing with a bow on it and like a gold brooch with a gem in the middle. If y'all see that, just put it to AV crew. Sorry, just had to let everyone know.
So what would you like to do? Would you like to leave?
I might die.
I'm gonna die too, with me. 1 minute? Oh yeah, 1 minute is all I need, sweetie. Judges, you want to see something a little extra?
Yeah!
DJ, you mind playing Star Cry's music for about a minute? Anything.
Missy Elliott wrote a song about you.
You're feeling holy today?
Your seam.
Your seam's good.
No,
it's
not
on your butt.
On it's
your
on
thigh.
Your leg. Your it's thigh. On your thigh. It's on your inner thigh. It was before. It's okay.
Don't worry.
Worth it!
My voice is down.
I have the same problem, it's okay.
Let her up.
Oh, thank you. I get a heart.
Just let you guys know. Whether it's thick thighs don't lie, fitting a theme, being a McDonald's menu item, being new to dance itself, all these dancers come out here with courage, and so can you. Every last one of you can come out here getting out on the dance floor, putting holes in your fursuit, and bust a move. I would like to see all of you out here in the future. Yep, you too. I see you, Prism. I see you waving your hand. Unicorn. No. No.
Seth, buddy, could I add something to what you are saying? I want to ask permission.
You don't need my permission, sweetie.
Consent is key. Everybody remember that. But anyone can come up and try out to be in the dance comp. There is no special person out there for this. The expression, the floor is yours. Show off, everyone. Add more variety at your next dance comp nearest to you. Also, we're buying time so we can tally up stuff, so. Also, another round of applause to all the dancers who went out here and made me tired.
What about the one that made me tired?
I mean, that's on you. You the one who you asked for, so I don't feel bad for you at all.
I'm like the person to dance.
No sympathy. No sympathy at all.
Stop giving me hearts. I'm dead.
I mean,
no more dancing.
You're talking, so you're good.
You know what? I want you to dance.
I can't, though.
You know what?
No,
not all y'all dance. Come on here.
There you go. See, no, don't.
With Leon.
No.
Get your.
If I have to do a dress with a beard, this is not going to work.
Everyone force her. You force me.
No, do not force me.
No. Nope. 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 I didn't say you had to dance.
I got to put my head on before I do anything like that. Look at, yo, look at this. I'm a bearded guy with a dress, and I'm missing a piece of it, so.
You're looking like Lady Dimitrescu, and I love it.
So, by the time they start, the talent will be done, bro.
Bro. Hey,
just
gonna
pose.
Play some music. They still tallying, yo. Y'all wanna know who your IFC 2022 Dance Comp Champion is? Yeah. Jesus Christ.
You had me come out here to dance and it takes me an arm and a leg to put this head on.
I never said you could take it off. Thank you, Lady D. For our third place dancer.
Can we have a drum roll?
Let's get a drum roll, please. Van Pup!
Oh, look at this cookie. Van Pup, look at her.
Okay, you know, it's shiny.
It's shiny,
she's
pretty.
Van, hello, hey, sweetie. Oh, look at that, now holding up high. for our second place winner. Drum roll, please. Kiki!
Do you love me? Are you okay?
This is why I play Kiki Kiki Mono Red. Now I'm gonna have to get you guys to make more noise than ever. Drum roll, please. For our first place IFC 2022 champion is Beta. I thank you all for coming out to this wonderful event. I thank you too. I thank our wonderful judges. I thank our AV crew, DJs, Drop It Like It's Hot. Thank all of our wonderful dancers who came out here and showed what they had to do. And the one bat that's about to get the hell up out of here. Peace.
Silver got the money, he bought me a coffee. Silver got the money, here is the song for thee. He likes to video all the panels at the cons. You should go and watch them whether they are short or long. Silver Gatoman, you video that's not a jibe. All of you go to his YouTube channel and like and subscribe.